Thank you for believing in Colombia. You next time tell me I am from the United States and I will play my game. The highest possibility, California. Look, that one is from San Francisco.
Brother, the Colombian colors.
The yellow represents the riches. Today the riches, the people, our culture, modern nature, the Colombian geographic location, the diversity of the country and your presence. The blue, the water, including the two oceans, Caribbean, Atlantic, Pacific, and as well as the abundance of natural springs, and the red, the love and the passion, because for love and passion, the people who gave us the freedom lost their blood. What are you doing in this dangerous country? Because if you don't take care of yourself, you will fall in love with Colombia.
Right on, brother.
Yeah, so in Colombia, it's a requirement to get a yellow fever shot before they allow you on the plane to fly from city to city. Unexpected.
You'll be all right, man.
Yeah.
All right. Didn't hurt, did it?
All right, third yellow fever shot here.
Oh, that was nothing.
You don't even feel it.
Nah, that was nothing. All right.
Heading to Cabo Beach in Tayrona. It's about an hour boat ride. See you on the flip side.
What kind of monkeys do we find in the jungle here in Tayrona?
The main ones you want to look out for is the cotton-top tamarin. Very, very funky animal. They're, you know, small. They're not a true monkey. They have claws rather than nails, but they got a big buff head. They're endangered, so Colombia is the only place you'd see them.
Colombia is the only place you can see them?
Yeah, cotton. You'll see tamarins all over South America, but cotton-tops in Colombia.
Cotton-tops over right there.
Yeah. But you see howler monkeys here and spider monkeys. But the cotton tops are the mega tick.
What kind of work do you do in the Congo?
I manage the chimpanzee sanctuary.
The chimpanzee sanctuary.
Chimpanzee sanctuary. Yeah, that's. I'm a zookeeper by trade, So I got a job over there for a year just setting up the new habitat and training up a few keepers and getting out there before the war kicked in.
Oh, the war, just another war kicked in the Congo?
It's terrible. It's ever settling down now, but yeah, we were in, like, South Kivu and North Kivu were the bad lands of the DRC, and we were slap bang in the middle of North and South Kivu, so we were in the shit sandwich, so. There's, if you can see the flowers, I don't know if you can focus.
The white flowers?
They look like bells, but they get the seeds from them and crush them up. And you can spike a drink, and it's not like a football where you go to sleep. You're totally alert in your head, but they get you to go to the bank account, or, you know, for you could imagine with the girls, you know what I mean? But mainly they get you to go to the bank and so take out as much money as you can, and then they sit you down, and then if you got more money in the bank, or you got another allowance of $1,000, they make you go to the bank and take it out again. And I think it takes about 4 hours, and then you're like back to normal.
So here we are in the morning. This is Luciano's house. It's on the outskirts, kind of on the new developing part of Rio, just north up the coastline. I mean, he has a bunch of land here. He's got alligators. House is under construction.
He's building it all by hand, pretty impressive. Gathering all the materials.
Maybe a reason of life, you know, for men to build your house. Your protection, you know, my castle.
Okay, we can go first to the alligators.
All right, so we're leaving Luciano's pad in this coastal marshland. We're heading back
here
towards
Rio.
River,
you know?
Here. Rio, but
the plants coming off, you know. But here is a river, you know. Have water on the bottom.
Yeah.
effect, yeah? Good effect, you can take the camera, yeah?
Here, look, you know?
You take the yeah, awesome,
yeah? There he is.
Yeah.
Like a Buddha, you know, Brazilian Buddha, yeah?
You have a prepared pitch, yeah? What, yeah? Look there, yeah?
So they call that the sleeping giant?
Yeah, this is Gavin's stone, you know? From this way, from the water, they jump for...
Where are we, Luciano?
Now we are going to Guaratiba, take some food. And this is the Xinga da Marambaia, from the army. And then on the back, you have Vila Grande, Angra dos Reis.
Vila Grande? I have a fruit phobia, guys. I know it's kind of weird.
Steinhaze bananas, all kinds of fruit. This is the acai.
But when in Brazil? When in Brazil? Yeah.
He's gonna try it. Just eat it.
It's good.
Also is where you have ponchos, boinas, the horse in the field. That's all.
That's a gaucho?
Argentinian. That's a gaucho.
Argentinian cowboy?
Like an Argentinian cowboy, yes.
We'll be right back.
I'd turn the night to day if I could steal you. And I will steal you away. I'll steal you away if I could. And I will steal you
chicha, claro.
Gracias.
No, este es. Perdón. Ahora viene lo tuyo. ¿Qué le pones?
Sorry.
¿Qué le pones? ¿Qué?
Sí.
¿Qué?
Everything.
Yeah.
GoPro.
Hey. Hey. I speak English.
La inglés, Luquita.